No, I'm actually helping somebody else.
Oh, okay.
I think, you know. Sure.
This bout will be fought to two wins in a row. The first to win in a row in the tournament.
Bonus
keep
track,
please. Are you prepared?
Get your shots
on.
Finish it.
I'm just
careful. That
was clean.
Yeah.
What he's doing is he's actually still holding something. If I'm thrusting in like that, I'm open to the touch. Yeah, their measures are very close. Too, so it doesn't need a lot of good to say. You're not playing it, you're just playing it.
One, two, one, car! I know where I'm going. You're on the left side. You're my left.
Okay. He loves the reverse hook bone bottle. Part of that style really opens up the
defense. I'm trying to put the sun in my eyes.
Are you prepared? Lay on!
Yeah, I'm just going to do that. The dagger up between the special first word dagger and then or make a parry. But what happens is that opening the space of the dagger to the sword, you can then that reverse though is it's really impractical, but it's what they're looking for. So his idea was, that's not a mandrill, but they're a power. And if you're cutting them the same way, it's getting good. So he's really impractical about all this. Played all the
time. Counter will reset. That's acceptance.
Okay. If done appropriately, I think it's good. Backsword. Whereas your Italian foot is really good against other kinds of things. So if Gabriel is a bit more, his environment is more diverse, but he's more
diverse. So
that's one of the people who formerly from like Baron is in Seattle and fight with the family over there. I'd love to learn. I have no instruction. So
I'm